Hi, my name is Don Bowman, and here at Agilicus, we care so much about the east-west security that we made it part of our logo. We put a compass with a shield on it to remind ourselves that attacks don't just necessarily come from the outside. They sometimes come from the inside, and we believe, therefore, in defense in depth. What does this mean, you say? Well, let's imagine a very typical mindset. You've got your home. At the door, you've got this firewall that you've bought. Out here, there's all kinds of malicious content on the internet, but you've got a secure, safe enclave at home, right? So you've got your laptop, you've got your printer, and you're not too worried because what bad stuff could happen? Your firewall's there to protect you. It prevents people from coming back in, right? Well, what if I was to tell you that a few years ago an attack came out that used your own laptop to take over this firewall? And it changed to DNS, your domain name server. And by doing that, it then took over all of your outbound traffic, because every time you would look up some website, it would lie to you about the IP address, and you would get something with ads or worse in it. Well, how did that work? Well, it relied on a specific attack vector. These firewalls on this side here, they don't allow any inbound traffic. But in this side, they trust everything. So what they would do is they would either trick you to go to some site here, which would feed you some JavaScript, or they would feed you malware or JavaScript via advertising. So they would bid on a site that they would know you go to. They'd place a little bit of content in the ad. And what happened is your browser would execute this. And the JavaScript would do something like, it would guess that your home network had an address range of something like 192.168.100/24, and this would usually be .1. And the JavaScript would turn around and it would connect to the inside of the firewall, the one that you didn't think about protecting. And it would either rely on you having not set the password, which is a very common problem, or it would use some other attack vectors. It knew this was fairly weak on protocols, SSTP, and so on. And by doing that, it would then take over this firewall and thus take over this next machine and so on and so on. But you'll note, it could just as easily have connected sideways if it had known about this other machine or guessed about it. If we bring this into a corporate world, this is actually much more concerning, because a lot of us in the corporate world, we have this machine here is something that isn't particularly trustworthy. And we have this false sense of security. Well, at least there's a VPN. I know the authentication is terrible, it's HTTP basic, the passwords have to be 4 characters from the letter set A through C, all caps, but at least it's not on the internet. But what happens is one of your staff, one of your machines, is going to fetch something which will then turn around and find that, and it will take it over using this east-west threat vector. So rather than something coming in from the internet, it's inside. And that's why we think that it's every bit as important, a website that you put here in some sort of DMZ, a website that you put here on some sort of cloud hosting, and a website that you put here inside the firewall, all of them need to have the strongest security you can do. That means that your TLS certificate is set correctly. You must use TLS internally, just like you do externally. Your content security policy is set properly. That's what prevents people from going to your site from getting fed malware from your supply chain. Your XSS headers are set right. That's what's going to help you with preventing clickjacking or getting embedded in somebody else's frame. Anyway, I hope this opened your eyes a little bit. You can read more about this these types of attacks online by looking for DNS changer, DNS changer home router. You'll see a lot of information about that, and I might put a link down below. Anyway, thanks very much. If you appreciated this, please subscribe. Bye-bye.